One of my worst fears has come true.